at Abaddon. Uriel has led the Hellguard against him. It is as you foretold. The Hellguard will fall.
Angel of Death, serve me one last time.
Justice of a corrupt council, and a creator demands his most faithful. I offer you this choice, horseman. Would you serve in heaven or rule in hell?
I choose what once a coward did not. something, Abaddon. Sometimes duty must be cast aside to do what must be done. It is not for duty that I kill you now.
Uriel. Uriel.
Reap what you have sown, betrayer.
Because of your precious honor. They let you take the fall. They knew you'd butcher everyone involved to clear your name. And you did.
No!
Patience, whore. I've got some for you, too. I'll take that. If it were to get broken, you might get ideas. Like not going back in your little cage. It's tragic, really. You had freedom in the palm of your hand, and you lost it. What's so damn funny? Even you wouldn't laugh at your own funeral.
I'm laughing at yours.
Next sacramentum. The death oath is complete.
God, bitch! What did you do? No, no, no! I'm going to pull your guts out through your hell! Keep getting up. I'll just kill you again. I was just following orders, like you! What are you going to do? Fight the council? Fight everyone? You'll never get away! You hear me? Never! Don't forget who holds the leash.
You knew what would happen here, what I would do. That's why you spared me.
No.
Then why?
Because I would not have the last of Heaven's honor die with its champion.
All debts are repaid. The duty I uphold, it may call me to raise my sword against you. And if that day comes, I won't hesitate. You will be hunted. The White City for certain. The Council, and there will be others. You would wage this war alone?
No. Not alone.